So I just think all of us can do it for teammates. First year, you can be able to play last year in the Big Ten tournament or in the regular season. Just talk about that a little bit.
It was honestly a true amazing honor. I remember sitting out last year and being kind of disappointed and kind of down. Because, of course, you want to be out there helping your teammates. And I know that we just were so capable of so much. We had so much talent around. So I know coming in this time, you know, I didn't really want to feel that same hurt. Even though I wasn't playing last year, it still hurt because we worked so hard every single day. And to see my teammates down after working so hard out there, and it just really hurt. And so we didn't really hang our heads too much. We just got back, grinded. And so it just really means a lot. And kind of to see everything and all the hard work paying off and just to know, like, you know, we're not finished here, you know. It continues. We have to go back and just buy in. It's a process. It's a marathon, not a sprint. And so we have to work hard and execute offensively, defensively, and just play hard, compete, play hard, play smart.